is late-breaking news from Eyewitness News 5.
Paul Folger, once again, we are following more late-breaking news. This is on the Big 12. This is now coming from OSU. Daniel Holdridge with Sports Extra joins me now. What's this about?
Well, the Big 12 breakup, it's over. I mean, we can put this story to bed. The Big 12 has found out a way to stay together. We've heard from the University of Oklahoma. They said that they were happy. President David Boren, Athletics Director Joe Castiglione, both happy to keep going forward with the 10 remaining teams in the Big 12 Conference. Oklahoma State just released this statement. First from President Burns Hargis, quote, "We have said all along we prefer to keep the conference together. We applaud Commissioner Beebe's bold moves and intense efforts over the past several days to keep the conference not only together, but also more viable than ever. We also appreciate the collaboration of all the conference members to reach this agreement." Also, Mike Holder spoke out, giving us a release. Athletic Director of University of Oklahoma State, "While we are disappointed Nebraska and Colorado have chosen to withdraw from the conference, we believe the remaining members have the ability to maintain the Big 12 Conference's tradition of competing for national championships. Our hope is this experience will draw the conference closer together and inspire us to work together toward a brighter future." Dan Beebe did what many people didn't think he could do. The commissioner of Big 12 kept these 10 teams together. They'll move forward. They'll get their television contract. They'll make more money. And hopefully they stay together for a very long time to come.
Okay. Big developments here late in the afternoon.
Absolutely.
All right. We'll see you back at 10 o'clock.
Absolutely. Yeah, we'll be here.
We'll send you back to Wheel.
This has been late-breaking news from Eyewitness News 5.